found it. Now, what is he doing?
Boys, you know as much as I do. I'll be holding a press conference once the autopsy's been completed.
Duh.
I have two of my finest investigators on the case.
Who, us?
Fresh from bringing down the sword of justice on the crazed sex...
Captain, aren't there similarities between this murder and the murder of Celine Henry?
Calm down.
And of Elizabeth Short, for that
matter. So you don't believe there's a crazed sex killer at large preying on women?
Boys, be sensible. We have the greatest police force in all the world with the greatest scientific investigators at our disposal.
Yeah, that's us.
How can any killer continue to be that? Be advised. We keep the gas chamber at San Quentin primed for the sons of Cain who continue to believe they can take a life in the city of angels.
Yeah, right. What? Any new leads in the Dahlia case?
Man, these guys are brutal.
Let's get to work. We have God's work to do here and it can't be delayed.
God's work?
What do we
okay.
have?
Okay. That's what you say.
Sacrificed. Speak to Carruthers. I want daily reports, gentlemen.
Will do. Hi, Carruthers. Hi.
I thought this was such a nice area.
Carruthers. Hey, stop gawking and looking. God.
Hey, what's
up?
This is a crime scene. All of you move along.
Thank you. Thank you for saying so. It's over here. Let's go ahead and... No, it is not over here. This is just more gawking people. Guys, stop your gawking. This is a tree. This is another tree. Where is everyone? Where is the dead body? Where is she? I don't know. Dead body! Dead body, where are you? Oh, dead body! Oh, I found it! I found the dead body! It's right there! Hello.
Similar MO.
To what? The Dahlia? I don't think so.
Maybe.
That's a closed case. This is probably another sad sack who lost his temper with a bride who wouldn't put out.
Are you a suspect, Rusty?
Watch your mouth, Phelps.
Oh.
All I'm saying is we got enough to do without reopening closed cases.
Talk me through it, Mal.
Severely battered, on display. Footprints would indicate that she has been stalked. Size of the footprints would
Uh-oh.
Seem to indicate a smallish men's shoe.
Oh, a smallish men.
Shoe did Mendez wear?
You finished?
No, I'm not. At a glance, I would say strangulation was the cause of death. I'll need to do further tests for semen.
Angry boyfriend. If they were married, they'd be at home. Not humping out here in Lover's Lane.
You mind if I examine the body? Be my guest.
All right, I will go ahead and examine the body. And, man, she seems even more beat up than the last girl. My God.
Looks like she was tied up.
Hmm.
It does it first, but that would leave a mark on her other wrist, too. I think her watch might have been torn off.
Oh, I see. Well, God, look at that. Look at her neck. Good Lord.
Look at your mark. It's very distinctive.
Jeez, that's awful.
I'll do some comparisons back in the lab and get back to you.
Well, she's seen better days. Alright, let's check her other arm. Anything? Oh, yep. Oh, that ring finger again.
Cut on the finger.
Fourth finger, left hand. A wedding or engagement ring. Violently removed.
Hmm. Missing jewelry, huh? And let's see if she got anything on her torso worth mentioning.
The stomping angle in the Henry case. Was it reported in the press?
Sure was.
Hmm. Well, she got her boobs kicked in. Alright, let's look at some other stuff. We need some identification on this woman. Whoa, look at the inside of that purse. It didn't even make sense. I'm gonna steal her money. Thank you.
The motive was robbery. Why not take the money?
This is true, even though it's like probably $20. I mean, big whoop. Even back then, that's not a whole lot.
Well, we have a name. Can you run Deirdre Muller?
Deirdre Muller.
Back in a second.
Parent-teacher association. Aww, she was either a parent or a teacher. Oh no, we already talked about, like, you know, how people are, how how, you know, you got your everyday, you got your everyday heroes. Looks like we have, footprints. Looks like we got footy prints.
Detectives, R&I says that Deirdre Mahler of 130 North Bonnie Bray was reported missing this morning.
Uh-oh, we have a missing person report.
What'd I tell you? Grab the husband, take him downtown, and work him over. Should have this wrapped up by lunchtime.
By lunchtime, jeez.
Not making assumptions and going on the evidence.
Wait, am I walking away from the crime, or away from our car? Yes, I am. Okay, walk towards the vehicle, Mister. Okay. In that case, we are going to go find her husband that we can talk. Stop gawking! Stop it! Stop the gawk!
Somebody going to tell us what this is a secure area. You all need to leave.
Stop the gawking. Where is our car? For real, where is it? Is this it? No, this is not our car. I'm just gonna follow Galloway. Oh yeah, duh, it's in the friggin', it's on the map. Wow, I'm dumb. Forgive me. Forgive my dumminess. Molar residence, huh? Well, let's go ahead and go there. I wonder if I can just drive off the edge. That is probably the worst idea I've ever had in my life. Oh, no! Hey. Like, I was gonna do it, and then I had a change of heart.
Playing the boyfriend.
I thought we were on
and then it was too late. I was like, oh, no. Oh, no. I already went over the edge.
Make disparaging comments about her without even the slightest inkling of what she was like.
She was a woman, wasn't she? Well, around about my third divorce, I realized women might not be the pure angels we imagine.
Hey.
You're married,
hey.
Don't make any insinuations.
Why are you being sexist, Galloway? You just so happened to be in the midst of the coolest female Let's Player ever. That's me.
This conversation.
Up. Looks like we're responding to a crime scene, though. Yoink! And we go this way. Watch out, guys.
If we survive this, it's gonna be a miracle.
Yeah, it'll be a miracle, all right. It'll be a miracle if I don't punch you right in the head. All right. Ow! That is a building. Ow! That is a handrail. I am really messing up this guy's car! What is going on? I don't know how to drive anymore. I'm having a lot of close calls here. Out of my way!
Jesus,
Phil! No!
You how to drive?
I want to break everything that I run into. Like this! And this! Oh, I missed it. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to break it again. I don't know that I would ever, like, actually, back up to break something that I intended to break, but, yeah. Oh, wow, that's a nice pretty building off in the distance. Watch the road, Amanda. You derp. I just like running into things. I can't help it. This is not how I drive in real life. I just have to warn you guys. I do not drive like this in real life. This is just in the game, because it doesn't matter if you it doesn't matter if you run into stuff or lose money or whatever. It really doesn't matter. It's not like you get an end game score or anything. Or at least if you do, it doesn't really matter.
Go to hell, Parker! No way I'm going down without a fight.
Well, then we're gonna give you a fight. Hey!
Drop the weapon, hands behind your head!
You just shot a police officer! No way!
Put your hands!
Get your butt back here, and I'm gonna shoot you in the face. Did you go this way? That would be a wall! That would be a wall! Jeez, Phelps! Did he climb up the stairs? Yes, he did! He did not! Get down! You're gonna lose him! I lost him. Darn it! I lost him! I thought he went up the stairs. Phelps, next time you wanna go get stuck on a wall, don't! Okay. You know what? I don't think I've ever failed any of the main missions, but I keep on failing these side missions. What the heck? Alright, let's try this one more time, okay? Alright, okay. Okay, alright, okay.
You can take it if you want.
Yeah, we don't need to see that again. So much stuff in my way! God! Phelps, you run like a pansy person. Can't run! Did he go? Oh yeah, he went left. Derp. He...
Don't make me chase you!
Went... Up here! He went up here. Aha! I am smart. Well, I mean, if you can't figure out where the guy went, I mean, how are you supposed to do? How are you supposed to do? I could shoot this guy if I wanted to. Run! Where'd he go? Oh, he went up this pipe. Oh, no, that's not a pipe. That's a ladder. Heck if I know. Pipes, ladders. What's the difference? Except for one that's, you know, it's made to be climbed up, and the other one was not. Oh, God. Is he down there? Where the heck did he go? Oh, he went across this way. Don't lose your suspect, Phelps. Hey, who do you think you are shooting at me? You need to die, mister. There we go. Alright. Second time's the charm. I got it. I got him. Oh, is it going to be another silent retreat? Oh, it is. No, it's not. Okay, good. Those freak me out.
This is Car 11 King. Advise all units that the 211 from Mallory's Cafe is code 4, KGPL.
Yeah, go ahead and take this guy. Take him. He doesn't deserve to be out here. Living a life among free men. Man, the traffic's really heavy around here. You have earned a trophy. Johnny on the spot. How about that? I earned a trophy. Yay! I feel so special! Alright, I'm gonna press the gas and not let up. That means siren time. Move out of the way! Okay, I let up. Well, at least that fixed the doors. Get out of the way! See, if you have your siren on, everyone will get out of your way. As you can clearly see. Keep LA safe. What if I just had the siren off? I don't know. The siren's cool and all, but it gets annoying after a while. And it can get in the... Woo! Whoa! Excuse me! Sorry! At least I didn't lose the door that time. Wow, that was cool. Oh my gosh, that never ceases to amaze me. I did not mean for that to happen, but it did. So, just, you're gonna have to get over that! So, Galloway, I know we're partners and all, but I don't think I can afford to buy you a new car if I mess it up. I mean, you're the one who wants to drive the car. I am not the one who wants to drive this car. You forced me to drive this car all over the place. How am I supposed to... I can't be responsible for that. I can't be responsible for that. I would drive other cars around, but I don't want to miss street crime. See, the thing is if you drive any other car other than the police car, you lose the ability to answer street crimes. So yeah, you can't get called for street crimes. And I want to do my best to do all 40 street crimes. So I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do that because I might have already missed a street crime. I don't know. I don't know how many street crimes there are per chapter. But I want to do as many as I can. I'm not gonna skip them. If that makes any sense. Yonk! And it's time to go interrogate Mr. Husband. Oh, what a crappy little house. What the heck was that? Why did that table and chair just appeared out of nowhere? Oh my god, it's a haunted house with a haunted table and chair and haunted everything! What the heck? I'm afraid, guys. I'm afraid.
Phelps and Galloway, LAPD.
Hello!
Is your father home?
He'll be home soon.
How are you?
Mommy.
What's your name, miss?
Michelle Eloise Mahler.
Can we come in?
I suppose so.
She's rather nice.
Thank you.
I would be so freaked out if, like, when I was a kid, I was at home by myself, and then these two strange men walked in. I would be so afraid. I don't even know, man.
We're gonna have a look around.